Try out this simple way to propagate your gloriosum. You're going to use some zip ties, cut some holes into your pots, then you're going to string the pot off the edge of the other pot hanging. You can also do this with saran wrap. Add in aeroid mix and come back for the results.